great persecution arose among the church in Jerusalem, and they were all scattered throughout the region of Judea and Samaria, except the apostles. Devout men buried Stephen and made great lamentation over him. But Saul laid waste the church and entered house after house. He dragged off men and women and committed them to prison. Now those who were scattered went about the region of the world. Unclean spirits came out of many who were possessed.
And he fell to the ground and heard a voice saying to him,